because it's sort of one of these things that seems very simple, and yet it's one of the most profound things. Both the part about no one is better than you, which, you know, I think gives us, any of us, the confidence to walk into a situation with people who may be different than we are, and to feel confident that we can hold our head high. But the other part of you are no better than anyone else, that I think is really the powerful and the power in this. So Katherine Johnson felt that it was her prerogative as a Black woman in the still segregated South, in this environment, to extend herself to all of the people she worked with, the white male engineers, the white women. She really had such a transcendent sense of humanity and true equality, of meeting people as equals, regardless of who they were. And I think there's so many times when I'm in a situation and I really do think, well, what would Katherine Johnson's father say about that? It's like, how would I employ this? You are no better than anyone else, and no one is better than you. Because it seems very simple, and she says it as if it were very simple, and it's clearly one of the keys to her tremendous success. And so I think that's, you know, that's another one of the things that I feel like I've learned a lot from doing this research.